When we found you, you were so tiny and fragile. And all we could do was keep you safe. Whatever you've done, I know there is good inside you.
I want to do good, Mom. I do.
And you will.
You will always be my baby boy.
Breaking news at this hour, a passenger jet has crashed in the small town of Brightburn, Kansas. Details are still coming in, but there are believed to be no survivors among the 268 passengers on board. Investigators are not yet sure what caused the plane to drop suddenly from the sky and crash into this small family farm. Among the reported dead are the residents of the farmhouse, Kyle and Tori Breyer. They are survived by their 12-year-old son, Brandon.